Well, the cooperation between Turkish and German organizations and companies is very important. There is a long history in this cooperation, and also in the future it's very important. Me, as an expert from the textile field, I see, of course, the really enormous and very strong position of the textile industry from the producer side and manufacturing side, and also the collaboration that they are existing. For example, as we learned today from Hugo Boss, a German company with a very well-organized modern plant in Izmir in Turkey. So these collaborations are necessary for the success in Germany and Turkey, and we need them. Oh yes, indeed. So again, the example from Hugo Boss and the plant here in Izmir, Turkey. I must admit, having such a modern plant, it's very hard to find these plants in Germany. So this well, long old traditional textile industry in Germany, I think they can learn from examples like Hugo Boss Turkey how to modernize their business. So there are, in my opinion, of course, things that we can learn from Turkey.